dare, or drink. So we got these cookies to decorate. We also have Patron, you know, margarita mix, some salt, lemons. I'm hoping that I don't get drunk. I'm really a lightweight. It's pretty easy for me to get drunk.
You know, I can handle my liquor though, so this.
Other truth.
Truth.
Which of your partner's parents do you like the least and why? I'm gonna drink on that one.
Woo! It says, your best friend tells you that you should break up with your partner slash spouse. What do you do? You know what I do? I said, what? I couldn't hear you. What'd you say? Oh, psych!
So I'll do dare. It says, breathe deeply into your partner's ear.
And for those of you who watch basketball, the example for this is Lance Stephenson blowing into LeBron James. Just a little Lance Stephenson in here.
Yeah.
So it says, let your partner spread chocolate spread all over your body. The drink on this one. You know, I'm trying to get a little tips.
All right, I'll do dare. Try to feed your partner balls in your mouth / let your partner try to fit their balls in your mouth. I don't think you guys want to see that.
I'm not going to say you don't want to see that, but we're not going to show that on our channel. You feel me?
Nah, that's doing too much.
Let your partner / spouse read all of your messages. You see, that's not really a problem because that happens every day. Like, she doesn't read my messages every day, but she has my phone every day.
Yeah, that's not even a really good question.
So I'ma just drink because we don't got time to sit.
I got that thing on lockdown. Truth.
Trazzle or dazzle?
Trazzle. What love song summarizes your relationship the best? I don't even know. So I'm just gonna have to pass this one up and take a drink. Cheers. Cookie, black cat.
I'm doing the truth. What's the worst date you've been on? Well, I'm gonna just go ahead and drink this one.
So I'm gonna go with dare. Call your partner / spouse parent or / parents and ask them for sex advice. Just gonna do it just to be. Nobody answered, so try.
I'll take a dare. Says, mind discovering your partner in bed with another woman.
Man / woman. True. Your partner is wanted for murder. They insist they're innocent, but the evidence against them looks damning. Would you turn them in? No, I will not turn them in.
No snitching over here. Well, that's pretty easy. I mean, write your partner's spouse's name on your forehead. You're not allowed to clean it off for the rest of the day.
Yeah, what's the top? So I'm gonna go with truth. Which of your partner's / spouse's family member is the sexiest? You can't save them. You can't say them.
You can't say them like me.
Oh. Okay.
My turn. Truth. A supervillain has captured your mum and your partner. You only have time to save one of them. Who do you save? So my mother passed away when I was 18. So this question is really easy because I can't save her, so.
The help of someone else in the room make moans on the phone to a random mobile contact. Phone contact. Yeah, I'm not gonna do that.
That's too bad, ladies and gentlemen. Go with truth. What is your sexy go-to song? That would definitely have to be, let's see here. I'll actually play for you guys. Know your city, what you used to. Knowing exactly what you used to. And we're back. That was Impatient by Jeremiah. Yeah. Ask a relative for sex advice, you know.
Is it really so funny?
Hey, this is Lane.
Yeah, is my name okay?
Yeah, she's good. I'm just calling to ask what's the best way I could please her?
What's the best way you could please Nene?
Yeah. Like physically. No, I meant, like, in terms of sex.
Come on, wait, because they got the music on. I can't hear you. What you saying?
I said, I meant in terms of sex.
Oh, eat that booty. Eat that booty.
Eat that booty.
But it gotta eat the booty like groceries. But it gotta get rid of these hoes for me.
Gotta eat the booty like groceries.
I'm gonna go with dare. Allow someone else in the room to whip you for 2 minutes.
What's the most inappropriate fantasy you've had? It was about a cat, just kidding.
I'm gonna go with true. Do you like it rough?
Come on.
Yes.
Come
on.
You know you
God
packing the punch. Go with dare. Oh my gosh. I'm not doing all
tell
it
me.
Says call a random contact on your phone and talk dirty to them, but I basically just did that, so
pass out.
Let another person in the room lick you wherever they want to. You're so extra. It's your turn.
Give a massage to everyone in the room on a body part of their choice.
Go up. I'm gonna go with dare. Let another player remove an item of your clothing with their teeth. Yeah, you gonna remove my sock?
That you're missing my babe. Fucked up, shouldn't even have to justify. I get it, I'm on your side.
Oh man, I can't do all that. I don't even know how to twerk. It says twerk enthusiastically to someone's ringtone for 2 minutes.
Need the bloopers. Last online made of a trooper. Sniper gang, no Bradley Cooper. I am hell, it's nice to meet ya. Know you fucking with a demon. Do about anything you please, ya. Come inside me, I'm a keeper. Want me to make you a senior. Never been that hard to reach ya. When we done, you say I need ya. I done made you a believer. Come over, can I?
What's the longest you gone without liquor? A year. I went a year without childhood. I mean.
job.
Yeah, I went a year without liquor. I'm not an alcoholic, y'all.
Gargle the national anthem. Okay. So mine is, close your eyes and count to 10. Then kiss the first person you find without opening your eyes.
3, 4, 5, 6, 7. I don't know how to talk no more. I'm drunk, okay? Yes, I'm intoxicated. I don't know how to talk anymore. I am gone. So I'm gonna, thanks for watching.
Yeah, like she said, thanks for watching the videos, Tribe, and...
He's intoxicated, too.
To infinity and beyond. We appreciate you. We love you. We wish y'all some safety on this journey with COVID. And on this journey of life.